Police are asking for the public's help in finding a hit-and-run driver following a deadly crash in Southeast San Diego earlier this week. Now, they just released this video of the suspect's car, and it shows the suspected driver going into a gas station. Now, on Monday, just before 4 a.m., the victim, a 62-year-old woman, was riding in her motorized wheelchair in Valencia Park when she was hit by a dark-colored SUV. Now, that driver took off. Detectives were able to get some information about the suspect's car from the smart street lights that are located near the scene of the crash.